Here in Boca Raton, the sun is shining, the weather is great, and many fans are excited for the upcoming football season. Last year, the Owls had a 6-6 record, but faced a tough and challenging matchups against Nebraska and Alabama. And as they return home, they'll face another tough matchup, Tulsa. The new first-year head coach,
Charlie Partridge.
If things look promising. Here in Boca Raton, I'm Jordan Landis, ESPN.